I never expected her lung capacity to be so vast. How did she manage to achieve such an exaggerated volume?